Now, as you progress, these particular licks, you get faster and faster and faster, and it sounds like this. Okay? Now, the key to licks like this, especially when you're doing a double foot pedal, is that you don't want your foot going faster than your hands. Whatever tempo your hands are going, you want your foot to go that exact same tempo. You never want to sound like this. If your hands are going, then your foot goes